just gotta be you.
It's the 39K killer.
You already know. This is the 38th time that we're getting down on this joint.
Yeah.
Alright, so I know we gotta create a lobby. You know how to do that stuff?
Actually, I don't.
Alright. Can be hard to figure out. We just have to make a server, give you the name, and connect. That's it.
I know Johnny.
John Wilkes Booth? You know, I was at that theater where Lincoln got shot. Ford Theater, is it?
Yeah. I think that's what
it's called. I don't know, I can't remember. I was a fucking kid when I went there. Call 3K killers or 3K fellas. Are you rocking a fills and a sweater?
The fuck at the register? What is this?
You gotta register for what?
Complete the participants. Nah, that's probably not even it.
Now you just have to go to lobby and look or type in 3K killers.
Yep.
I fucked it up the spelling bit. It's alright.
VK.
I fucked it up.
I'm the room host, though. I'm not the room host. Let's see. I'm gonna just look on your streams.
Okay, so I'm going to create a new room. It's gonna be called 3K, alright? Are you paying attention?
Yeah.
Why there's no reason. Maximum, wait, where's where's the horsepower limit so it can be even and you can only pick.
All right.
I'll try to search for it.
Alright.
Should be able to get in.
I think it has to have like some ID thing. It's a room ID. Do they know what the room ID is?
Yeah, it's on the bottom left of my screen. See it? Yeah, but on the racetrack, it doesn't even matter because you gotta pay attention to your own shit.
Yeah. Okay.
Somebody joined. Let's boot them up. There we go. Alright, so you gotta select a car that has 555 horsepower maximum.
Alright.
So far, power.
Okay. Horsepower, right?
Yep.
There's only a few cars that can do that too. Well, I mean, I got a lot of cars here. Let's see. So you gonna be on when that new captain's in Warzone?
It's tomorrow at 12, right?
I think so.
Or is it Thursday? Or I mean Wednesday. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Thursday. Did you find a car yet? So.
I'm thinking about using the Viper. I don't know which one yet, though.
Ezekiel.
This man over here using the North Knight, man. Come on.
Ezekiel, tonight, bro. We gotta get down with it.
Chaos over here rigging the game up.
Yo, this track is tough, but it's a good one.
I hate this track so much, man.
And it's two laps too, so if you fuck up on the first, you might as well just sit there and watch.
Oh my god, no way, man.
Are you in here? Right? You're in here, right?
Yeah.
Alright, well then, I gotta change my car because the handling is a little bit different on this one.
I had to start it. Oh, I guess it's just practice laps, isn't it?
No, it's a real race.
Oh, shit. That might as well get back. Get out of here. It says final two laps. Practice.
Yeah, you can go in there and practice before the race starts.
Oh yeah, that's true. Well, I'm about to go practice right now.
He's too funny, this one.
Oh god damn, we're already going into the grass and everything.
Yeah, it's tough, man. That's why I'm trying to pick a car.
I did not like this course.
I've entered the course.
Oh god.
Chopper, is it this way? Where is it?
No, I have already started. I'm practicing.
Yeah,
oh, fun. God! And I spun out. She be nothing for the 1v1 pro fella.
Tell Chopper, is that you? Yo, go to his chat and tell him that. He's reading his chat.
Can't kill us, like I said, you can't kill us. Oh, you got that car, come on.
Yeah,
I didn't even know you'd love to use that car.
Why'd you pick that car for this course? It's not gonna handle
I don't even know
this.
Why. Yeah, let me back out. I didn't know they were gonna pick that car.
Why is it back out in general? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. It's back out right quick for it.
That's fair.
Alright. I didn't even know you were gonna use one of those cars, so let me go give me one of those cars. Are we still gonna be driving the Nerf again?
Nope.
Oh, you gonna change it up a bit, huh?
That's how you do it.
Alright.
It says loading the course. Selecting the car, so whatever you're gonna do, but
alright.
Enter the course for some practice. See what's going on here, fella.
Alright, let me set up my car. Which has already been set up.
This is a tough map. Tough track.
3 KQs.
Is that you, Ezekiel?
Oh, whoa, let's not do that.
What?
I almost, crashed, that's what.
You said let's not do that.
We have a fast car, but
it's how you hit the apex. That's how you learn all these tracks and all the turns. That's why it's so good. And also when you do the driving school, that helps you out with things. It gives you points, circuit experience, mileage points.
Yeah. I already did the driving schools.
Well then, why the fuck are you in second place?
Because I don't know how to drive.
Yeah, other people could join up. What?
My mind is thinking that this is Gran Turismo 3 or 4.
Other people could join up this lobby, and I don't know if we could get bot cars in here, like computer cars.
Car that you lost with. Hey, give you a car? How did I give you that? Do that?
How do I give you a car if you beat me?
I don't know how to do that. Should we do that? I don't even think we can do that.
In Gran Turismo 5 on the PS, 3, I think it was, or whatever it was, you could borrow your friend's car, but there's a way to give cars to people, because there's been a couple people that have made like a custom design or something, and I just don't know how. There is a way though.
Yeah, I have a custom R92 that's built in half brownie and half chocolate based combat.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. I was gonna pull that out of the stuff, but I can't use it right now.
To get the message for Warzone? No idea, Super. Yeah, why don't you try to Google that? Or maybe someone that you know will let you do it for them. Let them do it for you. Yeah, I'll let you have that one at the end. I don't know. There's been many ways that you have to get on, but in order to do anything, you gotta have the online. So I don't know. That fucking race, man. Yo, so how do we get change event settings? Okay. I'm trying to see if gonna get like some bot races in here, but
yeah, see, you could actually do that.
We're gonna put that, but we're just gonna set it. It's like the penalty stuff, and I don't think there's a way to add. Replace cars when I leave the track. Louise. Yeah, if you fuck up once, that's it, bro. It's a wrap.
What happened?
No, I'm saying, like, when you race, like, once you fuck up, that's it.
You mean to tell me I get kicked out of something?
Huh?
You mean to tell me I get disqualified or something? DNF?
Nah. Just pick any car you want. Yeah, you're taking the L though, this time. So, get ready and get a car, bro. Any horsepower doesn't matter. If you fix the same car as me.
Yeah, this is my favorite car. What you talking about? Better. Look at that, he's caught that design on it. He didn't even get a chance to see it.
Well, I'll see when I drive past you.
Yeah,
now he's catching up.
Too ridiculous for that course. There's someone in here with us.
Who is he?
I don't know. But
I think I might know who that is.
I'm gonna change the settings again.
Alright.
Where's the fucking, where's the thing at? We're gonna make this extremely tough. Okay.
What are you about to do?
A maximum of 200 horsepower. That's it. That's it.
That man said maximum 200 horsepower.
Yep, that's it.
Oh my god, I don't even have many cars for that either. I only have like 5 cars. One of them is a Volkswagen 1200. The other one's a S615. Oh, that's Cypher DL. That's one of my friends.
Thank you for telling them that, Mrs. K. Yo, what's the lowest horsepower car you got?
The Volkswagen 1266.
Yeah, but what is it? How many horsepower?
98 horsepower.
I have a car that's got 16 and 64 horsepower.
Oh my god, this man hears.
Oh, so what do you got? What are you gonna use? That's close.
Close to what?
Like, I got 147 is the highest.
Mine's is 130. Mine is 181 apparently. I guess I'm gonna use that one.
I don't even know how you chat. Yeah, now let's try this with slow cars.
Oh my god, dude.
We know about the fast car. Let's try this slow shit. Oh no. That car can't handle for shit. Okay. we'll stretch it a little bit. Okay.
All right.
So we'll go. 400 is the max now.
All right.
That shit is just bonkers. Okay. So, 400 horsepower and under.
Alright. There's a truck that can even go up to 400 horsepower?
Yeah, there's a couple trucks in this.
Bro, that was a truck in a hot ride competition in Gran Turismo 4. I remember that shit. And everybody else had like the supercars, like the Dodge Viper and stuff. That shit was funny. That guy was so far behind.
This guy's got a Red Bull car.
You were just chasing that piece. How you know I got that?
Huh?
How you know I got that? Got that shit, you son of a bitch.
That was you that just rolled by it.
No, that wasn't me. I'm right here.
I just want to test it out and see what one's going to work best.
Yep.
Fucking handling on this car sucks.
Well, I love the rear fluid in this car.
It's so shitty with the handles.
Oh, whoa! That was close.
We'll try this and see if it works better.
I think I found my car. Race at Willow Springs? Hell no! Left tires?
Cars using what? You don't know yet? I can't find a car that handles good. That's the problem.
I got my car. You should do some of the racing events?
Yeah.
Junior car, so you'd be sitting golden right now. Thank you, that goes very well. The qualifier will begin.
No, I don't want. No, there's no qualifier. How do you fucking change that? Oh, stupid. What's up, Sonny? How do you change the fucking qualifier shit? I mean, what does that really matter?
I don't even know why, you know, it's like that. Cypher knows the sub, he's using the Red Bull as well. I think it's the,
What's up, Sunny Delay? Hey. Cypher don't get gayest. That's what they always used to say, Hot 97, man. DJ Hot 97 plays in hip hop and R&B. You mean Hot 97 plays in hip hop and R&B with DJ Funk Master Flex? Yo, I can't even see. Yo, I can only spectate. I'm not even allowed to go in there.
Can't even spectate.
Yeah, no.
Oh, that's so stupid, man.
That looks like a go-kart. Like a soapbox car.
There is a go-kart. There is racing cars here, too. Alright, got those two racing cars. Cypher has killed a car. Thank you.
what's going on with you see what's going on with your screen?
What?
No, it keeps tripping out, man.
Nothing's happening on my end. Everything's fine on my end.
You know, just see my screen. Look, it's like all jumbled and blocky.
This is qualifier shit, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to fucking turn it off.
Yep.
And race so we can get some points.
Yep.
Some miles. How much money do you got?
I got like over 2 million.
That's good. What is your little the number on the top right hand screen?
Who?
You, like the little level next to the miles. When you go back into the menu, you can see.
Yeah, I gotta wait. Yeah.
Like that's your it's called your something level.
Yeah. I probably done lost that because I've been upgrading some of my cars.
Yo, Q. Yo, Q. Are you in here?
Yo.
Is Q in here?
Who? Who's Q?
They said that he just joined the party, I think.
I didn't see nothing on my screen.
I don't know. I'm bugging, maybe. I know Q and Bishop and Radham is.
I know John Cena.
John Cena, huh?
Yeah. I don't know when my food's gonna come.
Your food?
Yeah.
What'd you get? Tacos?
Nope, hot wings and fries.
Yo, you want a cheeky wing?
Huh?
You want a cheeky wing?
Yep.
You want a chicken wing?
Yep.
You
Are
want
you
gonna
give it to me?
You want a sauce?
Yes.
Yeah, do you like sriracha sauce on the wings?
No, I don't eat that. I usually use ketchup on my wings.
Brother FaZe. What's up, homie? Ketchup, really? Do you use ketchup on your mashed potatoes and macaroni and cheese too?
No.
Pat Mahomes does. This qualifier shit.
Oh, they got us racing.
Oh, because you guys qualified, that's why.
Yeah.
What, you're racing?
I don't know why. Is that only letting you spectate? Is that lady you race?
No.
You might as well just end it then.
It says final two laps.
That makes no sense. You might as well just end this then. I did back out because of
it. Yeah, that's stupid. Yeah, that's stupid.
Hey, Cypher, if you can hear me, if you are watching my stream and stuff, you might want to back out. Even that mean to put on a qualifier.
Yeah, we're gonna do it back over again.
Yeah. So. Yeah, gonna have to back out right quick. I know Johnny
and Bill. No one really? Qualifier. Shit. No qualifier match. Just want to make sure it's off.
Billy?
Alright, here we go. Is that you? Yeah, I have an Audi TT. I think I won it. I think a lot of the cars I won from the circuit experience. That's one thing too. You do that, you get money and cars and a whole nine yards.
Yep. The killers. I like how it's called killers. My food's 6 minutes away.
This person, they're from
who?
I don't know where.
Pepper Dio?
No, someone else.
Oh. Yeah, Cypher Dio. He's like a friend of mine. So I don't know that guy though. Those two guys I've never seen in my life either. I hope I don't have to stop mid-race just to get my food.
Hey, fella. You're gonna stop mid-race to get your food?
I might have to.
Yo, where's your friend? Is he coming back?
I don't know. I told him in the chat and stuff. So. I did. I don't know if he's watching my stream or not.
Is that you?
Is that him? Well, I can type a message.
Yep. What up, FaZe? Brother FaZe. Yeah, you can type messages.
There's my first message. Rigged. How long are we gonna be playing this for?
Not so long. A little bit.
Yeah. Alright. Then we're gonna get ready for Warzone.
You're gonna get ready for Warzone?
Huh?
You're gonna get ready for Warzone too?
Just till the nuke happens.
When's that?
I think Wonder Woman said it was at 12. It was gonna happen 12 tonight.
Yep, so we have to be on and play. There's an update for Cold War tonight.
Yep,
Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War installable 4/21 at 12 a.m. So that means tonight, fella.
It's the last day we played Modern Warfare and Warzone. Now we're going to go over to Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War.
I don't know, I've been hearing a couple different things about this.
A lot of people ain't liking Cold War.
Are you here? Where are you?
Yeah, I'm here.
Game, alright.
But I'm waiting for my food and stuff, so I'm staying in the lobby, in the room.
Guess what?
What?
It's the opposite of Fahrenheit.
Internet.
What's the opposite of Celsius?
Fahrenheit. I know, Johnny.
So this guy's not racing.
And then
you can turn the ghost down too, so you can race your ghost, but that's just so annoying when you're trying to catch up.
What if I could just auto drive just while I eat? While I go? No, not while I eat, but while I go get my food. Wait, I can all drive?
If you pause it, and if you hit the start button, you're on a good thing.
Alright, let me see. Let's check it out.
The other track backwards that we just did.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
We lost. His auto driver.
Yeah.
His first lap.
Let me see some.
to start to qualify.
That's so stupid. I'm not even gonna qualify. You already left me, so it's too late.
No, I'm trying to fucking turn that shit off.
Oh, okay.
I think if we both get in there at the same time, then we might not have to qualify. I'm not sure. Yeah, you gotta enter. Ready. Where's this guy?
Oh, oh, I remember this course. This is in Grand Trail before. You still there?
The 3K kilos.
Alright, we still wasting on 400 horsepower?
Yeah. I'm using the same thing I had. Yeah, this track is tough.
What are you? Yeah, it is tough.
Alright.
Those people are waving. Look, he's got his hands up. Nothing dude, going on. That guy took a knee because he can't stand standing. And these people in the crowd, they just keep walking back and forth on the bleachers. When does it fucking start? We have to qualify, I guess.
Yeah. It looks like I'm gonna beat you.
That's what you think. Sunny, Stormy, and FaZe, you know each other up, man. Drop your link. Drop it. And then pick it up. Thank you.
If you lose, then I get to take your shit. I get to take your shit.
Catch up if your name was Tomato. Fella. What the phase is. This is a two lap pitch, so you still got time to redeem yourself.
Yeah.
You're driving like you're driving a fucking driver's wheel. Driver's head. Like you're in the fucking driver's seat and the guy's in the passenger seat telling me what to do. He's on a Sunday drive on a Sunday come. That's too funny, man. The Sunday driver with the Sunday Cup. You know what the Sunday Cup is, right? It's like one of the easiest races to Gran Turismo. Chopped Wardlow's getting his ass beat. What else is new? Look. Look how far the map is. He's the blue and I'm the red. That's because he fucked up.
Yep. Oh, God. What's on here?
We're going to play a track that you're going to really enjoy. Tonight, because Chopper just can't wait to fucking get out of this game and play it. He can't wait.
No, I.
Is that you?
I lost that race.
Yeah, if you win, then you get money, points, and experience, because I just did. So if you win, then you get stuff, but if you don't, then guess what?
I get money too. I still get money.
You got something?
Yep.
What did you get?
I got 8,000 money. I got money, the new, some more race analogies and other stuff. Got one turn, messy up. It's because Wonder Woman's rigged.
This race has 89 turns in it.
Oh, no. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. You just put that on the Nurburgring. You're rigged.
Yep, I sure did.
Rigged.
A race is currently taking place. And, there's no limit on the horsepower, so.
Alright. Give me a second, right quick.
Is that you? The truth? You don't know. Essa Giggles is dropping a comment. Dropping a like. Is that you today? You don't know if it's you?
What?
You been tired today? She said that she's been slipping in her church shoes, man. Essa Giggles. Is
that you? She's rigged. That's why.
Let's go, fella.
Oh, wait! Wrong car!
Luckily for you, this is the wrong track, Chopper.
Yep.
Join up tonight.
What about Wonder Woman?
Well, I don't know. Why don't you ask? She's been feeling tired, so maybe, maybe not.
Part of that vaccine got her tired.
Oh, yeah. Alright, bro. Let me kick your ass in this. Yeah. Just take the whooping.
Are you sure about that, son?
I know this track really well. This has like 70 something turns.
Okay.
Thank you.
woman, she's rigged. And when I beat her ass in, in 1v1, oh, let me tell you something. I'm going to celebrate.
You're getting beat in 1v1 now.
That's with you, so that ain't with her. What you talking about?
Yo, that 1v1 on Modern Warfare Remastered is so fun. That's why you could just, like, the kill streaks are so easy. I mean, you could do the same thing on Modern Warfare, can't you?
Yeah.
With the kill streaks and stuff?
Wonder Woman, let me tell you something about her. Watch out, if you plan to get care packages and stuff, the care packages are very good, man. But if you plan to get care packages... She's gonna try to take those care packages from you. Like, she will shoot you, do anything there is to make sure you don't get your care package.
Your care package.
I know you are, but what am I? So watch for Wonder Woman.
Well, watch out, because the sun is going to cause your storm. Think about that, man. Let's get it. This guy needs no more practice.
That was close. I got you now.
You ain't got shit. You're gonna get left in the dust. He picks the fastest car. You're gonna have too much horsepower. They're gonna be spinning and standing still. It's all about handling, brother. Watch him fuck up off the bat. Circuit experience, because it's like, oh man, the very last last one is tough. It's like a full time trial, like a full lab. It's a full lab of this. And you have to pass it.
Something that was more, you know, competed with that one. That R92 was R92 in that car right there.
So you're telling me, yeah, you get the mileage points and stuff, you don't get money unless you win. And then when we're done, and then when we're done and we back out, it's called a daily workout. So you should get a car
I hope so.
When we're done, yeah.
Oh, that was an easy win right there, so I didn't want that. Is this crossplay? No, Grand Theft Auto Sports only a PlayStation exclusive. It's actually made by PlayStation as well. Sony. So if you wanted to play Gran Turismo, for y'all guys, for Xbox, it's gonna be Forza Motorsports. Oh no!
Yeah, Forza.
Yeah. Why? Why are we wasting Wheel of Springs?
Because it's your favorite time.
No, it's not my favorite time. I hate this fucking course. No! West Giant, if West Giant was here and stuff, he would love to see me suffer in this course. Hey, Wonder Woman, just like how I decimated chaos in the Nurburgring and stuff, that's what's gonna happen to you in Call of Duty. Or any other game you play together. I hate that track so much, man. Let's see what car you're using.
You can't see shit.
I can't see anything.
You can't see shit, you fucking cheater.
Hey, if I was a cheater, I would have stream sniped you, but I don't do that. I'm not like that. Fella.
Okay, alright.
Why would I stream snipe you? I don't need to stream snipe you. You want me to stream snipe you?
Yo, go play Fortnite.
Nah, Gran Turismo, I don't think they would ever make Gran Turismo for Xbox.
Let's go.
See what car you use. Wonder Woman, you need to get a PS4 or PS5 so you can join us here. Oh, I really hate this track! Hey, don't push me out of the way like that.
No, it's supposed to be invisible. We lost.
That's a wrap. That's a wrap for me. One spit out. Oh, snap! Where's the corset? I fell off the course hard. Oh, that's a complete loss. Man, this is my favorite 4GT. Oh, this is the Gran Turismo 4 GT. 4GT.
There's a shortcut up there if you take the left turn. Oh, it's only one lap? Oh, that's because we're gonna have it on one lap.
That's a wrap for me.
Okay. Oh. Well, you got lucky. You're gonna have to get a whole 5 laps out of that one. You're still running. He didn't even finish yet.
Yeah, that's it. Sarge got DNF'd.
He didn't finish.
So I got DNF'd. Oh my god.
5G.
I didn't even get no money for that. I didn't even get no money for that.
No. You get a fucking book of stamps. That's it. A book of stamps.
Oh my god. Oh man, that fucking son of a bitch won, bro. Just by me doing that one accident, had that one accident in.
Yep.
BB. Hey, BB.
I know Don BB.
I know BB King. Yep, me and him were good friends.
Alright, I'm entered, I'm in.
Alright. See what car you're using. Ted Cafe and Ted Turner.
That's the same shit.
Get my car ready. I cannot go in the track.
Wait, what? I thought you were in here.
Yeah. I was going to go back and change my car and then come back in.
You fucking
I guess
quit.
You gotta do that. Apparently I did.
I'm racing by myself.
Oh, I got something for that ass.
So you gotta enter, and then enter.
Alright. Whose armpits? Whose armpits? What are you talking about, Wonder Woman? The fuck are you using? Is that a Formula One car?
I'm using a missile. One thumbs down. What do you got to say about that?
It's because they like to suck our dicks, you know? they be hating, you know. They can't get none. They want to date me and stuff, but they can't.
They want to date you, but they can't.
Yeah. I got something for you.
He thinks it's so funny, but wait until it needs to be self-reliant. Yo, that's funny, man. You said a girl using her fist on you, man. What the fuck is that about? Is she fisting you, what? Asshole? What the fuck?
No, it was it's an Ace Combat character. We were doing some Ace Combat. We were talking about an Ace Combat character. I wasn't talking about no
fisty. We're getting
fisty. Hey, watch this. Hey, watch this chaos. This is gonna be it. That's it. It's a wrap for you.
Oh,
It's got a little more.
She told me that you were using a form. Yeah. She told me that you were using a 4-in-1 cart.
Yeah, he's using some shit that no one even heard of that he created.
No, it ain't been created. That's a bitch GT trophy car.
Hey, I got money for that too. Okay. Yo, he thinks he's funny, right? Yo, he's a comedian. Alright.
Yeah, beat you with the GT.
Rockstar Venom, what's good, brother?
Oh, we have to drive in the dirt now?
You chilling today, partner? Is that you? Yep, so it's time to get a rally car.
Fuck me, dude. Do I even have a rally car?
Well, happy 420. I know, from my household to your household, a national holiday.
I don't even have one.
Yeah, we gotta pass the peace pipe to our peoples.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to use a truck for this one.
Oh, I'm gonna take a helmet. Who's Mega Man? Do you know him?
I don't know that guy either.
I don't know him either, but if he wants to hang out and beat you, I'll let him. 420, 2021.
I don't know what car to use. These doesn't even look like it.
Keep getting backed out.
I was in there.
Where were you?
I don't know what happened though.
Are you in here now?
Yeah, I'm about to get in. Let's see.
Are you sure?
Yep, I'm in here now.
Okay. Guy says let him prove himself. Proves to me that he can beat Chopper. I mean, I don't really care if I would. I just want to see him do that. Yeah. He can hear us though. We want to party check. He picks a suit. It's not even a fucking rally car.
This ain't even rally. Look at this. This car ain't can't even fuck in this car in this rally.
He's so stupid.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a truck for this one. I'm gonna have to use a truck for this one. I don't have no rally car. Yeah.
You're crazy.
Wait, I'm gonna be stuck with this car! No!
Yeah, you have to. There's no backing out. You have to. Deal with it until the next race. You have to.
That's it. That's a wrap for me, man.
I know. Why'd you pick a non-rally car in the first place?
It said I can use it for some reason.
Did you listen?
Yep, apparently I did.
If someone told you to jump off a bridge, would you jump off a fucking bridge?
Nope.
Come on, fella.
There's nothing I can do here, man. I should have been better off with driving that truck. I would have been better off driving the truck.
You would have been better off walking.
Yeah. Or I should just sit this one out. I think I should just sit this one out. This car ain't candy for the run.
Sitting one from the sideline and be a cheerleader.
Yep. That's what I'm about to do. Because I cannot drive.
She picks a fucking import car to go to the dirt track. Fucking Jesus, man.
Let's try it again, but this time I'm bringing out the truck.
Alright, whatever you say, man.
I'm probably gonna still lose the stuff, but still. Truck is better than using that shit.
Alright, well, you better hurry up.
Alright. See which truck is faster, though. Oh, it's the same one anyway, so. Upgrade the hell out of this truck.
What are you doing?
upgrading my truck.
Upgrading it.
Yeah.
Well, are you ready?
Yep.
He picks a truck. Where's,
Yeah.
You got a Peugeot or a Lance, a Lancey? What? No, not a Lancer. Did it tell you the car he has? No, it's like a Delancia, it's called, or something. A Delta, that's what it is.
At least the truck is keeping up with y'all.
She sets my dick and doesn't turn on the car. What's even worse is when she gives me blue balls. It just spits it back on me. Set by 11 seconds instead of 18 seconds. Getting that money, getting that practice. You're 20, it's almost 80 seconds behind.
Yeah, my car, my, that drive, the driver, my character is looking depressed. He's like, fuck, I lost.
You can change him.
Alright, time to get out of this.
Get out of what?
Dirt. Cause I have no rally car.
Well, you better figure out a car to use.
What is this one? I might have to go buy a rally car.
It's a surprise. Nah, if you leave, then you can't come back.
I can't come back. Let me go buy a rally car right quick.
Yo, just buy me one.
Nah, you good. I'll be right back. I'm going to buy me a rally car. It's 10 o'clock?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I do get the daily car. What is it?
He leaves to get a rally car. We're only doing like one race, and he's only gonna play one race and lose.
Yeah, I need a rally car. I don't have no rally car.
Yo, did you get it? Come on, hurry up.
Alright.
Then you gotta look for the fucking room again and shit.
Yep, I'm hurrying up, don't worry. See, what's a good rally car? Oh, the evolutions. Let's go look for evolutions. Seriously, I can't find one? It's a fucking evolutions ad.
Hmm?
Looking for the evolutions.
Well, you gotta hurry up.
Oh, there it is. Mitsubishi Motors. That's what I need.
A Mitsubishi motor?
Yeah, I need,
You better hurry up, fella. We don't got much time. Got another couple races, then I'm gonna get in a war zone.
Alright.
It's 10:03. Got 1 hour and 57 minutes.
Alright, I just bought my evolution.
Happy 420 from my household to your household, bro. It's a national holiday now for everybody. We all send each other 420 cards. You want to get a gift for 420 for each other?
Kill us. They're not K. Kill us.
Finally, here we go. Okay.
Yep.
Are you in here?
Back. Yeah, I'm getting in. It's loading.
Oh, okay. He's always leaving, getting kicked out, doing some other shit. Alright, so where are you? I'm pretty sure you went here.
Alright. I gotta get my car ready first. Kill it.
He's there we go. On settings. Oh, all these settings. Just to lose for no reason. All that to buy a car just to lose.
I would say the same thing when you start getting killed on Warzone.
Yeah, I know. It feels good to get killed though. I ran over someone and then they ran over me. Someone else, like, I got out, ran over them, got their shit, and someone had a quad and ran me over. Like a piece of shit.
Look at that.
He's got a Subaru also. That's a fucking. That's the same shit with Lancer Rally people.
Yep.
Please, thank you. Too late. And then the front automatically goes. Like the nose automatically goes just every time we hit. I love the ownership though. It's so tough, but it's good skill to know. Oh, still lost though.
I was in second though. Did better than last time.
But we still lost.
Oh man.
Get money though.
Yeah.
So now that you backed out, you don't get another car. That's it. No more daily workout car for you. You know that, right?
Aw, oh, shit.
Sometimes if you stay, then you get two.
I could possibly get another one. Who knows? I don't know. What is this?
That's a surprise.
Oh, shit.
For you to take another L. Yeah, boy.
Oh, I see what you're talking about.
Two straightaways and then four really tough turns.
I got a car for that.
Yo, Billy told me that he wants you to come over because then he's gonna plant two Bettys and two Russells there. Russell is known as a Claymore and Betty is known as a proximity mine. So when Betty fucks the other person, Russell, it's a Russell Betty then. So you have to use two Claymores and I gotta use two Claymores. Then they gotta use two proximities and two proximities. So 2 + 2 + 2 + 2 equals what? You can do the math, right? The other guy left?
Probably so.
Alright, well, you know what? Yo, he thinks he's funny, right? Alright. I can be funny too.
Oh my god, bro. Oh! Hell no! Are you serious, Chaos?
Yep.
Aw, hell nah.
Yep.
You done rigged the game now.
The battle of the slow cars.
Oh my god, you're alive. There is no way, bro. That man said, fuck. Fuck that VGT. I'm just gonna use a slow car.
Yep.
This thing is so damn slow, man.
You're in here? Alright, good. Let's go.
Dude, it's gonna take us forever!
I wonder how this is gonna work.
It's gonna take us forever to do this.
Well, you better start walking. He picks a Volkswagen Beetle.
That's the only thing I have.
1966 versus 1965. What's up, Priscilla? You love race car games?
That's the only thing I have, man. This man's a pick. That's why you're Mini Cooper, son. I don't know why he did that, man. Look, this
I can just cruise in here. Wait, he's catching up? What the fuck?
Alfredo Morales, you're in the lobby with us? You're Mega Man X? I'm just trying to beat my friend real quick and show him that he can't fucking fuck with me.
He definitely did, man. What is this? Hey, it's Wonder Woman. Welcome to the series.
He was laughing so hard, he was cruising, it was all good, the sun was out, the window was down, the music was up, and then he seen Chaos passing. Just had to wave on the way past him.
This man ran off, bro.
Yeah, we got two laps for this.
We got two laps for this?
Yep, so you better hurry up.
This is how fast, bro.
You're not gonna beat me with that shit.
You might as well end the race. You might as well end the race because this is the only car I have.
You stupid idiot. I know.
We have to end the race. Yeah, that's the only car I have.
Jessica, what's up? How you doing today? Jessica.
Oh my god, man.
Alright, well, maybe not that track, but.
Well, at least take it off with 98 horsepower.
I'm gonna take you off. Jessica, what are you up to? Is that you? Pick a different car, but I don't know, less than an hour until we get on a war zone.
Yeah. Look at Wonder Woman, she's rigged.
You're rigged.
Nah, she's rigged, man. I mean, she used hacks and cheat codes and everything.
Like the Tokyo expressways.
See, what's my fastest car?
It's got a max of 370.
370? By the looks of it, looks like my Clio RS 220 Trophy 2016, and my Focus ST15 is best one.
Shop. I'm just doing something.
can only spectate. I can only spectate. Okay, good. Check in.
The Mini Cooper. Tenths of a second. Frank Thomas, what up, bro? How the fuck you doing today, fella? You guys don't know Frank Thomas? Anyone in the chat, hit them up, man. Let them be friends. Until the end. Chopper Warblog.
You see the Wonder Woman sitting on Instagram.
That was a good match, though. That was a good one. That was a good one. Fella, except he took the L. That's right, though.
What did you just send me, Wonder Woman? This woman here just... What did you just send me, girl?
Oh, well, you better get your car going, fella.
Oh, you made it to 210 now, didn't you?
What?
You made it to 210.
210 what?
Horsepower.
Yeah.
What did you just hit me, Wonder Woman? What was that? Joey, you're sending me weird shit, man.
Yeah, that was a good race, though, Alfredo Morales. That was a good rep. Good reps. That was a good match. He's got a chop of war blocks. What are you getting? Are you ready?
Yeah, I am. I'm driving.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Radio. Just wait for him. Turismo 2, you can go to buy used and new cars. Like, it has like a whole list of. They really should have that in this and newer Gran Turismos. You still get money though. Times, just go by heart. race where we have to race backwards the whole time. Reverse. Saying that. Guess it's a liar. Josette and RKH. Josette, what up, man?
It's Roman a grocery Reigns. Duck.
You're sitting at the table eating breaking bread. That was a good race, though.
Chaos is great. Confirmed. Thing is, when it comes to slow cars, I don't have that much good.
Alright, 585 is the horsepower.
Too much shit.
I have two of the same car as an ATV.
That's the same for some of my things too.
Because you win them, not because you buy them. You just win them.
Yeah.
Josette, what are you doing today? Is that you or
Josette.
You? Josette.
It's too much shit. That's how fast my Viper can go.
Go to the link in the chat that we just put. We're chilling with Chopper War Dog. Go flood his live streams with all his live streams with dislikes and bad comments. When you go on his page, say yo. I know you.
It's a geoduck. A geoduck is an oyster. But it looked like a penis.
He's a giant penis. Alright, we'll do a couple more races, then we're gonna get on Warzone. Is everyone here? Mega Man and Chopper Sword. Alright.
What does it look like?
Oh, I know this track. It's a pain in the ass, boy. If you fuck up, that's it.
That's a rap. Y'all over here with this fast shit.
Josette is in your chat, fella. You got a new support.
Hey, Josette. Thank you, Josette.
And Giuseppe.
It's over. It's around.
You fuck.
Guess who spins out first?
He doesn't know what Stifler is. Who Stifler is?
Oh, I get it, yeah.
He gets it after the fact. That means that you gave a bitch the boot. Stifler's banging boot. Get him the fuck out of here, put him in a hotel, and close the door on him. That's all you're doing. Nuts and fails.
Dicks, nuts, and fails. Hey, Wonder Woman, have you had a dicks, nuts, and fails before?
This is really you versus him.
You don't sit and spectate?
Yep.
Just get in on this.
Nope.
Why not? You scared because of what happened last time?
Nope.
Johnny! friends with Johnny.
Chopper get his ass beat here.
Oh, you got your R92 out.
Yeah, I'm not racing. If I can spectate somehow, I don't think I can. Oh yeah, I can. Here we go. Chopper, look at him go, he just overtook you. Oh shit, he's going, look at him. This is fun to watch though. It's fun. Oh shit! Ah, he's coming right back at you. Look at him slow punching. Remember, this is for money. Whoever gets first gets more. So far, he's in first. Oh shit. This guy's got the 42249 glow. Way too fucking. Yup. There he is, he's coming for you.
Right
there. No! That's it for you.
Fucking up.
right there. Yep. Almost passed him. He's trying to flash his lanes at him. Wanna rebate. Saw the highway, little tractors, and that's you. He's at tail end of that corner. Yeah, he's at the S turn there.
Yep, he's done. I done fucked up so many times, so I mean, I could've had him, but since I can't drive this course well, I lost him.
Alright, fella. You know what time it is.
Uh-oh, is it time for Warzone?
Yep, it sure is, but let's see the daily workout card. Sometimes you get two, but this time you only get one. What's it gonna be?
Good game, Mega Man.
What's this, a Supra? 2020 Supra, huh?
That Supra looks ugly, though. I don't like that fucking Supra. I like the 1998 one.
Bro, all the stock shit is, it's slow. Alright, no doubt, fella. I'll see you on Warzone in like 15.
Alright, see ya.